from Ward. Bonvie backboards. Looking for Knuble.
The problem you have now, Bonvie used to get into a fight. He's been grinding down in the corner.
Now it's Knuble.
Worrell's been just resting. And
well, Worrell and Bonvie are going to go at it again.
This is very dangerous when you have this five-on-five situation. You see Worrell, Bonvie.
And Worrell has Bonvie at a disadvantage because he doesn't have a helmet to begin with.
And Bonvie had to be exhausted because he was just down in the corner grinding it out, banging around. Worrell was just out covering the point man. You have to give him.
Knuble and Byron Ritchie were the first combatants. Worrell really wanted Bonvie and went back after him. Now somebody else having words with Bonvie.
This is when you just point to the scoreboard.
Bonvie salutes his teammate in the penalty box as he comes through the door. 9:42 left to play in the third. Bruins leading the Panthers 4-1. Well, we've had a lot of things happening here in the third period. We just had a couple of fights. Byron Ritchie and Mike Knuble, Peter Worrell and Dennis Bonvie. And believe it or not, the look you see on Robbie Fatorik's face is, are you kidding me? They've got an extra minor penalty to Bonvie in this whole thing.
I have no idea how that started.
It's just ridiculous. Now, all of this is fine. No penalties here. Everything's great. Then when the things start out here between Knuble and Ritchie.
Here's the first fight. Worrell and Bonvie were kind of going at each other anyway. This is not much of a fight, just sort of a tackle in the corner. Somehow, the referees